been?
Hi. Would you like a pen, sir?
Oh, thank you very much.
Can I move your car, sir?
If you'd like to check in, sir.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you. morning in Paris.
That's my heart beating.
Does it go like a subway train?
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I didn't understand it was all right earlier.
the lock's on the other side.
I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get someone on to it right away.
Good.
Morning.
Thank you. Everything's all right. No, I do apologize, sir.
It's okay.
Ooh.
Mr. LaRue, marvellous.
Thank you.
Love you.
They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more. They deserve me the darling.
OK, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
My frock.
Thank you.
Here we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, that's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait. Wait a minute. Hi.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you?
Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Right, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen
to
me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
You're better.
Have you seen this?
Sir. Derek.
Derek.
Can we just sort this
yes,
out?
Yes, I'm mad.
Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
Thank you.
ulcers on it. I'm lighting it. I'm stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Come on.
1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop. Come on, come on, come on.
Quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha! Last time, when I came in here, this was white.
You must have done something to it.
I must have done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we?
I see. Hang on. This is your machine, right? So it's your problem. These togs are hock an hour. They cost 200 quid. So what are you going to do about it?
You'll have to fill in a form.
What form?
You'd better come to the office.
Oi, where are you going?
more.
Thank you.
for lunch.
Me too. Nothing like a quick sandwich.
No, absolutely. Thank you.
Ha ha ha!